We're also following breaking news downtown. Police looking into a deadly crash on Garcia and Central. This is a live look at the scene. Officials say a moped and a car slammed into one another. The driver of the moped died. The area is closed right now.